There is a movie called Bell Bottom, which has come out recently. And Akshay Kumar now says in that movie that I have a plan A, I have a plan B, and then I have a backup plan of plan B, and then another backup of plan B. So अगर वो यूज कर सकता है तो इट डजेंट मीन दैट प्लान बी मीन्स दैट यू आर अ फेलियर इन लाइफ और यू डोंट बिलीव इन योर सेल्फ. तो आई थिंक दैट इज ऑल यू नो दैट आर ऑल मेथड्स टू बेसिकली डूम यू इन टू नथिंगनेस. Hi everyone, my name is Anuj Jindal. I welcome you to my channel. Today I have a very special guest, Miss Samiksha Agarwal, who has cleared RBA Grade B 2021 examination. The results have been declared very recently. First of all, congratulations, Samiksha, to you. At such a young age, you have cleared such a prestigious examination, I should say, and your family and you yourself must be very, very proud. So, कंग्रेचुलेशंस फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल. एंड बिफोर वी स्टार्ट विद द इंटरव्यू आई वॉन्ट टू नो कि जब रिजल्ट आया तो ऑनेस्टली अंदर से कैसा फील हुआ था कि भाई यूपीएससी नहीं निकल रहा है 2 साल से और अब आरबीआई निकल गया है एंड दिस इज वॉट आई यू नो ड्रीम्ड अबाउट फॉर अ लॉन्ग टाइम. तो अंदर से क्या फीलिंग हुआ था?
फर्स्ट ऑफ ऑल थैंक यू सर फॉर कंग्रेचुलेटिंग मी. अगर रिजल्ट के दिन की बात करूँ तो आई वॉज स्टडिंग फॉर नबार्ड एंड सडनली आई ओपन माई मोबाइल टू सर्च फॉर एग्रीकल्चरल स्टैटिस्टिक्स एंड देन आई सॉ दैट मैसेजेस आर ओवरफ्लोइंग इन आर व्हाट्सएप ग्रुप एंड आई केम टू नो दैट द रिजल्ट हैज बीन आउट. तो आई थॉट इट माइट बी अ प्रैंक बिकॉज बहुत दिनों से चल रहा था, फेक स्क्रीनशॉट्स भी सर्कुलेट हो रहे थे. तो सबसे पहले मैंने आरबीआई की ऑफिशियल वेबसाइट को ही खोला और वहीं से पीडीएफ डाउनलोड करा. फिर मैंने एकदम धक 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 फिल्म स्टार्ट हो ही जाती है. मैंने अपना इंटरव्यू कॉल लेटर निकाला, उसमें से अपना रोल नंबर देखा, फिर खुद दो तीन बार चेक करा. मुझे थोड़ी सी स्माइल आने लगती कि हाँ हो गया है. बट फिर मैंने अपनी बहन को बोला कि तू देख, और उसने भी देखा दो तीन बार. और फिर मैंने अपनी फ्रेंड को भेजा अपना कॉल लेटर और उससे बोला कि तू भी देख, और फिर पता चल गया कि हो गया है.
अरे वेरी नाइस वेरी नाइस. हाँ दिस ऑफन हैपन्स कि सिलेक्शन होता है, रोल नंबर है वहां पर, इट्स जस्ट अ नंबर, यू कैन सी इट वेरी क्लियरली बट यू जस्ट कैन नॉट बिलीव इट. अमेजिंग. सो दैट मस्ट हैव बीन अ ब्यूटीफुल एक्सपीरियंस. तो पेरेंट्स का रिएक्शन कैसा था? दे मस्ट हैव बीन जंपिंग.
माई मदर वॉज जम्पिंग एंड माई फादर वॉज वेंट टू अ टेम्पल. तो उन्होंने बताया, जब उन्होंने कॉल किया था तो वो बिल्कुल माता के दरबार में थे, धोगी लगाया था उन्होंने, और जैसे ही उन्होंने टर्न करा और तभी हमने उन्हें फोन करा था. एंड ही हैड टीयर्स इन हिज आईज.
Amazing, very nice to hear that. Those happy tears are in fact very, very priceless. Very nice. तो आगे चलते हैं. Let's talk about your preparation. So we will start with the most important question, is that how did you prepare for UPSC and RBI together? Because I think that is the most relevant question for you as an aspirant. बहुत सारे students ये problem face करते हैं. So how did you overcome this problem?
सर इनिशियली आई वॉज फोकस्ड ऑन सिविल सर्विसेज ओनली. आई गेव माई फर्स्ट अटेम्प्ट इन 2019. हाउएवर बींग इल प्रिपेयर्ड आई कुड नॉट क्लियर द प्रिलिम्स एंड देन सम रेक्टिफिकेशन वॉज डन इन माई स्ट्रैटेजी एंड आई वॉज एबल टू क्लियर द प्रिलिम्स ऑफ 2020. देन आई डिवोटेड माई सेल्फ कम्प्लीटली फॉर मेन्स. हाउएवर आफ्टर कम्प्लीटिंग ऑफ द मेन्स आई रियलाइज दैट आई शुड not be remain complacent and I should prepare for RBI also, as it was a equally good job or a service we can say. So I start after my mains I started studying for RBI grade B completely.
ओके ओके. तो जो बहुत सारे जैसे फॉर एग्जांपल यू मस्ट बी प्रिपेयरिंग फॉर यूपीएससी फॉर द पास्ट 2 इयर्स ऑलमोस्ट. डिड यू एट एनी टाइम हैव दिस थॉट कि आरबीआई की प्रिपरेशन करनी है तो दिन में 2 घंटे 1 घंटे आरबीआई के लिए निकाल लेते हैं, और डिड यू जस्ट स्पेंड 2-3 मंथ्स इन डिटेल कंप्लीटली फॉर आरबीआई?
I spent 2-3 months in detail only. Initially, I was not inclined for RBI. Of course, only in the later part of 2020, I realized that I should prepare for RBI too.
तो कहीं ना कहीं यूपीएससी की जो प्रिपरेशन है दैट आल्सो मस्ट हैव कम हैंडी इन योर आरबीआई प्रिपरेशन. कहाँ कहाँ पर तुम्हें लगा एग्जाम में दैट योर यूपीएससी प्रेप प्ले द रोल?
So I believe one of the best habits which UPSC has inculcated in me is daily newspaper reading. And this has helped me enormously from prelims to mains to interview. So this was one of the best things that I have learned in my UPSC journey. Then I believe in paper two, we have economics and social issue as a topic. And we widely study that topic. Although there are differences in the kind of questions which are asked. In RBI, there are more based on factual data and they are more direct in nature. However, I try to customize according to the need of the exam.
The need of the examination. Perfect. Okay. Amazing. Samiksha, let me take you a little back because I can see something unique here. Bahut sare students ye galti karte hain that after graduation, instead of enrolling in a master's program like you did, they jump right into their UPSC prep thinking ki master's ke saath nahi ho sakta hai manage ya fir master's ke saath koi bhi exam manage nahi ho sakta hai. It needs a lot of time and commitment. You on the other hand, immediately after your graduation, enrolled in your master's program, to aapka master's bhi complete ho raha hai and simultaneously you have cleared such a prestigious examination as well. What challenges did you face, having to take over both these things together, your master's responsibilities also, and at the same time preparing for this examination? And how did that help you in your preparation?
So there were times when I have to just juggle between the dates of the exam. I remember last year in September 2020, due to delayed exams, our master's exam was also got delayed. So there was a difference of only 4 days between my master's exam and my UPPCS mains. So that was a very tough time for me because I was just juggling between different exams. However, I don't feel, because that determination was there in me that I have to clear this exam. Thoda masters mein kam marks aa jayenge, itna matter nahi karega. But I have to clear my competitive exams, which I was mainly aiming for.
Yes. So whatever you were studying for your master's program, jo bhi aap time nikal rahe the uske liye, was it in any way helping you in your preparation as well, either psychologically or directly?
So yes, I will say psychologically, I was having a backup plan ready with me. I could go for NET, etc. exams. Also, in UPPCS, we have certain posts which are reserved for post-graduation. So I had that thing in my mind while I was enrolling myself in my post-graduation. So no learning ever goes waste.
I think very well said. Let's move forward. I think phase one, phase two, wo sab to baat karte rahenge. I want to come because I feel that you have that kind of an aura and that kind of a personality. What did you do for revision? Because revision ek bahut bada challenge rehta hai bahut sare students ke liye. Did you make handmade notes? Did you make online notes? Did you not make notes? Was there a strategy ever for revision?
So I would not say there was any strategy. I used to just compact my notes as time and when goes on. Initially, I used to refer to standard books. Then I used to underline them. Then standard books, I don't think they need any sort of note making. However, when we come to current affairs, they needs to be customized. And I used to follow OneNote for that. There are various topics like species in news or conventions in news or appointments or obituaries, which definitely needs a compact list so we can revise them at the end of the day.
Right. So, uske notes banaye the. You did not make any notes specifically for your static part, etc., etc. Yes.
Static part. I did make notes for phase two.
You did make notes for, let's say, finance management and ESI. Okay, so were they handmade notes or did you make those notes online?
No, sir, I prefer handmade notes.
Handmade notes, yes. So a lot of selective students, I've been talking over the past 2 days with a lot of students. So ye common trend nikal ke aa raha hai that students are still making handmade notes for static portion because wahan pe changes nahi karne hote hain. And a lot of selective students are making online notes, like you used OneNote for current affairs because you need to make regular amendments there, regular changes there. Right. You mentioned that newspaper has played a major role in your preparation. It must have helped you a lot in your interview as well. Any bouncers or any unexpected questions, any out of the blue questions that you faced in your interview that you felt, oh, this is something that I had not expected at all?
No, I wouldn't say it was any bouncer, but I mentioned that in the extra co-curricular activity part, debate. So there was a healthy amount of discussion on that part. I would say I was not expecting that we will discuss on length on such a topic.
So, kaise questions? Can you just take us through some of the questions?
Yes, sir. So initially, he said that you seem to have developed a proficiency in debating. So can you tell me, is it easy to go in for or is it easy to go against?
Okay.
I said, it will depend on the topic, sir, and my inclination to it. Then he said, no, just tell me what you will prefer. So I said, I believe it is easy to criticize anything than to provide merits and facts related to the topic. So he said, okay, yes, you're correct. Then he asked me, then, do you face any topic which was very tricky? So I remember during the college days, there was a topic on terrorism, like our youth is getting radicalized towards terrorism. So there was a discussion on this. And while discussing, I uttered a word called demographic dividend. Then I saw that question also coming in subsequent questions to me.
Okay. So that was an area where you got stuck probably, and that was a tricky area. Okay. So I think this is completely out of line of what normally is asked in RBI examination. So this shows ki biodata form jo hai wahan se kitni important cheeze uthate hain. You should be going with an open mind. Okay. Last question main puchunga, because I would prefer ki hum chota sa rakhein session so that we don't stretch it too long. Because you have been a UPSC aspirant or mains nahi hua tha, uske baad you started preparing for RBI. For an aspirant who is, let's say, not a UPSC aspirant, jo ki khali RBI ki taiyari kar raha hai, saath mein, let's say, enrolled in a master's program, etc., etc. How many months do you think is good enough or decent enough to be well prepared or to at least complete the syllabus in time? Kitna samay aapko lagta hai ki ek student ko dena chahiye is level ke exam ke liye?
Well, I think 1 year is a must.
1 year is a must. That is what you feel. Okay. That is a very long time, according to the standards of a lot of students. But jitni preparation iske peeche lagti, I think you are the right person to, you know, come out with the right number. And I think it's very, very important because the examination is descriptive now. So, wahan par kahin na kahin zarurat padti hai. Okay. Before closing the session, any last tip or anything important that you would want to share with the students?
Sir, I would say that never prepare for just a single exam. Always aim for 3 to 4 similarly looking exams. Because it's not just about the hard work. There is some amount of luck which is also involved. So always aim for 3 to 4 similarly looking exams. So you can settle yourself in a well-positioned place.
Very well said. In fact, I remember I was watching a movie yesterday, or us movie mein, I think recently a movie aayi hai, to main ghar pe baith ke dekh raha tha morning mein. Sunday ko, I think, Sunday or Saturday ko, before the results came out, I was watching it. And I remember, usme, there is a movie called Bell Bottom, which has come out recently. And Akshay Kumar says in that movie that I have a plan A, I have a plan B, and then I have a backup plan of plan B, and then another backup plan of plan B. Backup of plan B. So, agar wo use kar sakta hai, it doesn't mean that plan B means that you are a failure in life or you don't believe in yourself. So, I think that is all, you know, that are all methods to basically doom you into nothingness. Very important that you mentioned that we should always have a lot of eggs in our basket and not prepare only for just one exam, but prepare for multiple exams. Very well said, Samiksha. All the very best for your future. It was a pleasure talking with you. And I'm very, very certain that you're going to have a very nice life and enjoy your work with RBI. It's a beautiful, wonderful organization. You're going to love it there.
Yes, sir. Thank you so much, sir.
Thanks a lot.